Motorman here with my tip of the week. You know, I get a lot of emails from people, some of them telling me they're still having a problem holding a steady throttle while the friction's on. Well, the fact is you don't have to hold a dead steady throttle. You always want to keep it above idle, but you can also do a constant gripping of the throttle. It's going to sound like this. It's a quick, rapid motion. Now, I'm going to exaggerate it a bit as I make these turns here so you can hear it clearly. Give this a try. If you're having a problem holding a steady throttle, just give this a try. It's not brain surgery, nothing to it. Keep in mind also, we now have all our videos for download. You can go on the website and get instant gratification with every one of our DVDs. I want you to have a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year. Until next week.